Watch me, watch me, I got it. Watch me, I got it. Hey, I got something that makes me want to shout. I got something that tells me what it's all about. I got soul and I'm super bad. I got soul and I'm super bad. That tells me what to do. Sometimes I do. Now I got a move that tells me what to do. Sometimes I feel so nice, I wanna try myself a few. I got soul and I'm super bad. I love to do my thing. And I don't need no one else. Sometimes I feel so nice, good God, I jump back, I wanna kiss myself. I've got soul, and I'm super bad. Hey, I said I'm super bad. Red, come on.
Американская фирма Transceptor Technology приступила к производству компьютеров «Персональный спутник».
I have to find my peace, 'cause no one seems to let me be. Far from this. I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit
First game today, so y'all played really well, played a good opponent, and y'all played well against them. So just keep it up, keep up the hard work, and looks like we are on our way to a championship, but we got to keep on working hard. Bye.
The game was very great. The team members, they played with a lot of heart, and they passed the ball, and they played like a team. That's why they got all of their points and made their shots. And they're a very good team.
Okay, my name is Macy.
And my name is Leah Haynes.
The team was beast, and they know how to run the floor. They're good as a team, and they work together.
They played hard. They passed a little bit better. And they might win a championship.
The game was good and good game.
I thought they played well today. You could tell there was a lot of nervousness, but once they got in the flow, you know, things started rolling. But around the third or fourth game, they're going to be ready to roll. They're going to be something to reckon with.
Just finished watching Lady Angels basketball game and come out with a real good approach to the game. We got a new thing with this 8 quarters we did pretty good on. Other than that, very proud of them. I didn't think it's their best game, but one of their hardest playing games. They play good defense, and I want to see them continue to do better and get ready for the next game.
I think I did good. I think I did my best, but I think I did good. I know I can do better.
I didn't play my best game, but I'm a little rusty because I broke my arm, but it's no excuse.
I think I did pretty good.
Yeah, you
shot
you can slow down.
Well, my best play in the game was when I passed. Like, my best play is whenever I like pass the ball to people. Like, whenever I pass, non-look pass, then that's the best play.
What about you?
My best play, like, you know, when you check, and I go get the rebound for the three throws.
Thank you. Yeah.
I think it's like just trying to get the rebound and pass it.
We interview you, Mama.
It's our first game today against the Lady Elks. Girls did well. I thought we was a little jittery in the beginning, but as the game went on, we settled down. We played some tremendous defense. I thought we could have ran our fast break a little bit better. But overall, for the first game, I thought we did well. So it's back to the drawing boards next week. Tough practice. We'll see y'all next Saturday.